This will be my first time making like the McDonald's chicken nugget. I'm gonna blend the meat up. Of course, we'll clean the fat off your chicken, blend it up, season it a certain way. So, all right. So this is it cut up before I put it in the blender.